In 2008, my husband won Florida by just 36 votes per precinct. That's right, 36 votes. So on Tuesday, I know I can count on you to get out there and vote for Barack. Click here to confirm where to vote.